Dude, it's been a turnaround season for you. Your brother's doing incredible stuff at the front end. You're in the mid pack. It is just mental in that mid pack, isn't it?
Yeah, I know. It's been a really difficult season for me so far. In the mid pack, it's really rough. Eh? There's a lot of bumping and barging going on there, and I've come short a few times this year, and I'm struggling a lot. Eh?
It is kind of a learning curve, though, so you can't go in there and expect to win the championship from the word go.
No.
Have you seen that with everybody that's come through the ranks?
Yeah, no, that's for sure. It's another world over there. It's really difficult, and the racing's insane. But I'm over there, I'm just learning and trying to do my best, and obviously my brother, he's been over there for a while now. It's his fifth year in Moto3, so he knows the way it goes, and he's starting to get it all right, and I'm trying to learn as much as I can off him as fast as I can, but it's difficult, eh?
I don't think it's that difficult. I think the thing that you're battling with the most is, of course, that when you're in the team, you're on your own. It's not like when you're riding together as brothers. You know, there, of course, it would be helping all the time. But the learning curve is definitely getting better and better. And I think improvements are happening every single time you get on the bike.
Yeah, I know. It would help a lot if my brother was in my team, for sure. I'd be able to follow him a lot more. But he still helps me as much as he can, and it's good for me. But my bike's definitely getting better, for sure. I mean, last race we got a new gearbox, and it's starting to work a lot better. I ruined the race myself. I crashed out in the rain. I was just trying too hard. But it was looking good. I was happy with the outcome. I was fast in the rain, and I'm looking forward to the next race. Eh?
I know you guys ride fast there, and part of ride fast here. But if you're not riding fast there and pushing yourself and potentially crashing, you're not trying hard enough, aren't you?
No, that's for sure. Eh? If you're not crashing, you're not trying hard enough. Eh? And I think I've had my fair amount of crashes this year, so I can say that I'm definitely trying, eh?
We know you're trying and you're doing a great job. Keep it up, and we look forward to catching up with you when you get back again.
Thanks, eh? Cheers.